made an application before the chief magistrate, Mr. Okoti. But we adjourned the hearing of the matter because Governor Sonko had been given 14 days to rest by about 6 doctors of Kenyatta Hospital, Nairobi Hospital. And Governor Sonko had also lost his driver, who died suddenly. And when death occurs these days in such a manner, we suspect that it may be that it's COVID. There was also another issue that I raised. Governor Sonko was charged at Kahawa Court with the two other co-accused. One of them has been tested and has been found to be a coronavirus COVID-19 patient. At Kahawa, the governor, including defense team, we were interacting with the co-accused freely. So I pointed out to the chief magistrate respectfully that we better adjourn this matter for two reasons. One, that the doctors have said that they should have 2 weeks rest. Another one is that there is a possibility that some of us, including the governor, may probably have contracted coronavirus at Kahawa Court. He rejected my application.